In this full Go game development course, you will learn how to create a complete word-guessing game. The Go programming language is a statically typed language developed by Google with syntax similar to C. Replit sponsored this course, and they make it quick and easy to create a Go project, so I'll just create a new Go project now. The starter code has package main to make this a standalone executable. It imports the FMT package to print and work with strings, and includes a main function where the program will start executing. Now I'll import the math and rand package for later, and declare a global variable named words that is an array of strings. Now I'll create an init function that contains code that runs before any other part of the package, where I'll initialize the words array with a list of words that will be used for guessing. Feel free to add any number of words you want. Now to the main function. I'll create an integer variable named score and start the main game loop. I'll print the score to the console, including converting the score integer to a string. Now I'll create two variables, w and mw, and initialize them from what's returned from the getWord function. The colon equal sign allows you to create a variable and have Go infer the type. I'll print another line to tell the player what word they have to guess. And now I'll create the getWord function that will get the word and make it harder to figure out. The string in the function signature shows that the function returns two strings. I'll get a random word from the word array, and then get a random index for a character in the word. Now I'll create a masked word variable, where one letter from the original word is an underscore. Then I'll return the word and word. Back in the main function, I'll create a guess variable and print a question mark. Now I'll use fmt.scanline to get the player's guess that was inputted to the console. If the guess equals the word, I'll print a win emoji and add to the score. Else, I'll print a lose emoji and give the real answer. Time to test out the game. Wow, this is fun! You can now add Go Game Developer to your resume. Thanks for watching.